There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
It's a challenge I'm willing to take.
I can see that. I'm glad you believe in what we're trying to accomplish.
I wasn't sure at first.
I don't blame you. You were alone on Braca a long time, probably expecting Jedi from the High Council. But instead, you got us.
And you got me. We're in this together.
Yes, we are.
Stormtroopers here either. Must have cleared out to search for the tomb.
That's good for us, but the caves will be crawling with them. I'll do what I can to monitor their movements.
Something about this doesn't feel right. The Empire doesn't give up ground.
I know. I feel it too.
Watch yourselves, okay?
You too.
That's the way? All right. After all the crazy things we've done, you know it. Nice work.
An intruder up there. get in here.
Preparing another attack. Held all you want. I'll keep trying.
Over here, BD. Let's go this way, BD. Just need to know, don't you? Okay, BD, what is it? Then BD. Good job. Appreciate it, BD. I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first, I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good.
turn.
Incompetent. Enemy is recovering. Systems failing. Dodge detected.
Little help, BD.
Damaging Jedi. Unessential. Dodge detected. Valueless. Unproductive, human.
Jedi. I'll break your guard.
You want to climb up a zipline? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel? There's got to be a way to the tomb now. Don't fall behind. Mind doing an overcharge?
Thermal anomaly detected.
Break's over. What is that?
Get away from it. Open fire.
Toss me a stim. Good job. Just what we needed.
With the project suspended, do you think we'll be reassigned?
Could go either way.
I hope we don't end up on another isolated rock.
The worker left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here.
Watch out! Hey, you! Stop!
My men will double their efforts. We'll get inside, Officer Crane.
How predictable. Oh, yes. I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding. You bore me. No. Over here. You can't run forever. Not defeat me. Make a dream. You'll die a failure.
Toss me one, BD.
Stop moving. I suffered far worse.
Right here, BD.
You're learning. Not quite as gifted as Seer's last apprentice, but not bad.
Keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Sarah was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me. In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder. What would he think if he could see his Padawan now, skulking in the shadows with a betrayer, granting her access to a legion of impressionable students?
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb. Found it. Feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it. I found it, but see her. Why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You? How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me once. There's no technique Sarah has that I haven't perfected. Something interesting?
My friend, these devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zeffo. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
Yeah, we'll see how much you learn.
Hey, he's above us! Keep moving! Someone get him! I got him. Can you hit him? I can't. He's going down. We just can't stop him. I'll make you pay.
Here's a stem. I owe you one. Find something? Thanks, BD.
My friend, what I found here is disconcerting.
BD, take a look. What you got there?
My soldiers bring this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
Thank you. Help, please.
What's over there? Incoming threat! I'm going to end you! You! End him!
Getting out of here alive.
You can't hide down there. I'll defeat you. I won't let you win. Lively, aren't we?
I need a snip, BD.
Breakthrough. Not enough to down me.
This'll be fun. You aren't so smooth.
Things are going well, aren't they?
Kill it?
me, BD.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Sarah made me. I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it yourself.
Doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds.
I noticed something while examining the sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
Jedi, here! I'm firing!
Don't let him escape!
Jedi, time to shine! Watch out! He's mine! I think I'm done. He's going down! I can't catch him! After him! After him now! You can't beat us all!
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you. And summon your weapon.
Force is within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
Force is with me. It connects us. Yeah, I think so.
survived.
Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow